family was very much into music. Like my father and his whole family, they would always sing religious spirituals, that kind of stuff. They're from Appalachia, and so it would be a lot of folk music going on. My dad, when I was very little, he bought me a Beatles songbook, and we would sit at the piano and like play the Beatles and sing all together. And then after a while, I realized that I could write my own music. And I think that was the start of what I'm doing right now. It's just like sitting at the piano and realizing that I can write songs that I can sing. So basically what motivates me to write a song is anything that's happened to me. And so I can never write a song when something's actually happened. I have to wait until I've like come to terms with what's happened and been okay, and then I can look back and look at it as somebody else, that happened to somebody else, and then I write the song about that. But all of my songs are personal. All of them are things that have happened. Okay, so my family is basically musically inclined. My dad's side of the family, very musical. My mom likes to sing. I got all the musical genes. Like my brother, sorry, Derek, my brother is tone deaf. And so he doesn't sing. He sings in the shower. He sort of doesn't sing all that well in the shower. So I got all those genes. So I won. Musical gene, I won. Okay, my top three musicians of all time, they always vary. So for right now, my number one is Jeff Buckley. He's everything I want to be. You know, he's got the soul, he's got the songwriting, everything. He's got that, like, that, what, je ne sais quoi? Is that correct? Did I pronounce that correctly?
I think so, yeah.
You know what I mean? That's
yeah.
Something in French.
Oh, yeah.
There is Ella Fitzgerald. I would love to just riff the way that she riffs, like just be able to like take a song and just like sing whatever I wanted to sing. And then the last is Patty Griffin. Patty Griffin, that's who, that's basically who I want to be. I said I wanted to be Jeff Buckley, but I want to be Patty Griffin. You know, I want to sing like those heartfelt songs and like have men fear me because I hate them so much when I write these songs. That's what I want.
Okay.
Top three.